Well, new this morning, Salem firefighters are investigating what caused the car to go up in flames overnight. Crews were called out to a home on McDivitt Road just after 4 a.m. They say that car fire spread to a nearby building, causing an unclear amount of damage. Crews were quickly able to put out those flames. No one was hurt.